Hello and welcome back to Islands of Insight. So we are looking at the next mystery here. The overcast. Within the cloud another drop awaits. However, to see the whole thing lining of a storm cloud, one must view it from afar. Click a flash and the cloud is set alight. And this location looks exactly like this location. So I don't know if I'm just supposed to click or like what I'm supposed to do here. I am so confused by this one. Or it could be something with that island. Do you remember that island at the very back? So maybe if we go down there, we can see it from there. I was a bit confused by that one island. Maybe if we see that location from very far. But that's how we got the mystery, I think, right? By being here. Oh no, never mind. That's what it is. We got it, okay. Why did it not pop up the first time? Because we were already there, but I couldn't see anything like this. Yeah, that's it. Alright, next one. A memory. Find an ancient behemoth who wears a crown of gold. For this giant shelter is a puzzle box on its belt of stone. However, you will find that puzzle cannot be solved in the usual way. You must look outside of this box and into another. Okay, behemoth. It's gonna be that one over there. I think it's this one that we couldn't solve before because I had no idea how that works. But we need to figure that one out. Yeah, that one. But I was confused as to how to solve this one. We could try the hint system, but I don't know if that's good. Like, based on what is it? I think I'm just gonna do this and let's just... Alright. I honestly don't know what the solution was, but, you know, if we can do that, who cares? So that is... How many? 13. We need two more masteries, and we have these two. Unique match. Above a precipice, there were two waterfalls is in the air. A peculiar object awaits discovery among the rocky cliffs. Its familiarity and its purpose. A unique match. Okay. Where two waterfalls kiss in the air. Is that a waterfall? No, that's a waterfall, right? There? Wait, why did I not teleport? Come on, game. Let me teleport. There we go. Two waterfalls kiss over here. How did it continue? Peculiar object awaits discovery among the rocky cliffs. This? Okay, it's a combine thingy. Oh? What did I group it up with? I mean, it worked, but what did I do? Was there something? I'm very confused on this one. What is it with this R? But that's random. I mean, it's solved. Okay, and the last mystery, seeing or the soul seeing. When golden glow envelops the all-seeing monoliths, a new perspective emerges. Just all fragments of the all-seeing monoliths can be seen from its apex. So too can all monoliths be seen from the right vantage. If you find such a place, you can make the connection. Okay, so for that, you need to complete all the monoliths. Alright, do we have other ones we can do? Like, how do we unlock some of these? You don't need to complete all of them right now, so let's maybe just go for this one. We unlock them though. Maybe this one. I don't know. Maybe that one we can get. Where that is when S is beyond me. Or I could just work on all of the monoliths, but that could take a long time because there's there's quite a few. We have one completed, but there's three more. Maybe it's not that bad if I just do that. Let's have a look. Also, I should probably pick a new quest. These are all shit. Just go with solve 30 puzzles. That's gonna happen eventually. Alright. Okay, this is actually a really cool way of doing it. I'm not sure about this last one. I think we have all of them. Nice. Okay, so yeah, that's a good way of doing it, I guess. Because I can just click from any distance on these. We unlocked a new puzzle. Maybe we should go for that instead. Encyclopedia mysteries. Never mind, we didn't. Thought we did, but no. I guess we are just working on that one. Or maybe we need to claim it. Let's have a look. Maybe we just need to claim it to unlock it. Because that would save some time as well. Yeah, that's the one. Face of the stone, this one. This one is right below this area. Could it be this one? Oh no, maybe it's this one. Solve that one, I guess, for now, the normal way, and then we can solve the special way. One, two, three, four. Cannot have all black, so at least one of them has to be white. That means these have to be connected. That means this has to be black. This has to go this way. This has to go that way and this way. That means these have to be black, white. White. Cool. This has to be black, white, black. No reason for it to not be black. These have to be... Oh yeah, like this. So that's the one way, and now the special way. For that... We have different rules, right? Connect all the dark souls is the other rule. So connect all the dark souls, but keeping this one. Since I need to connect all dark cells, that means this one cannot be black. This one has to be white. That means this one has to be black. Cool. This one has to be white. Cool. Okay. What else can we achieve? Let's say I want to connect them there. I can. So maybe if I do something like this. So three down, and this would have to be white again. Right? And then one, two, three, and white again. I can have three here. And then I need to go down. Cannot have four. Cannot have four. Connect these two. Go down. Cannot have four. Go to the right. Block that. Connect. Yes. Alright. So that is 15 mysteries. So we can go back to the pyramid. And we should be able to enter. Up. I wonder how hard these puzzles are gonna be. These should be the hardest puzzle in the entire game. How do I determine which one is gonna be? Let's call up for a hint. This one. Definitely has to be white, right? Yes, correct. But that doesn't really help, does it? We don't know for sure if they are connected yet. Could be that way as well. Actually, it couldn't. Did it actually unlock anything, or? Seriously, with this bullshit? This one's difficult as well. I don't fucking know. I fucking hate this stupid fucking galaxy symbol. I know for sure A has to go through here. We know for sure B has to go through here. A has to connect here, B has to connect there. D has to go on the bottom of A, like there's no other way. Stupid puzzle with the bullshit galaxies. Oh my god, it's even worse. All light areas have to be have a region of 6. Okay, that's cool. Okay, yeah, that one's fine. This one has a group in somewhere. Where? I do not know. There's a puzzle there. Let's solve this one first. At least one of these has to be black. Let's see this one. Is one of these has to be black. If it's this one, then it cannot be this one, so it has to be that one. That means we can block these. One of these has to be black. Could be that one technically though. I don't know yet. If it was this one, it could be that one. If it was this one, then it would have to be this one, and that wouldn't be worked. Right, so if it's this one, it can be that one. But if it's this one, it needs to be that one, but that would be too much, so it's like this. Same with this. Same with that. Nice. And now the other puzzle. Like that. I think that's mostly all. Let's go to the next floor. Reset, and let's do the maze quickly. Nope, wrong way. This way. Nope. This way. I went the wrong way. We still have it. Right. Okay, we saw the first layer of the pyramid. Which unlocks some other puzzles to solve. Complete the pattern. I have no idea. But let's say each one has to be there twice. Let's go with that, right? So since these have to be the same color, the only options are fully black options, right? Then let's go check here. The only one has to be fully black here and there. So it's these two will be up top. And then these two will be here. But we also have that one. Still matches. But here we have something else. We have this. So this is the one. And this is the other one. Now which one goes where? This one has to be black, so that means it's that one. This one is this one, so it's this. Okay. That was a really cool puzzle, actually. Well, thank you for giving me a quick solution. That's cool. This looks like it's on the ground, and there's a lot of them. So let's say it makes sense. Oh yeah, this symbol. Okay, so this has to be white, that means this has to be black. Thank you. Yeah, this pattern is getting ridiculous. But this is wrong, right? If I click right click, yeah, cool. There's at least something. I have white black and then I have black white, so this has to be black. I don't have three in a row. Black, black. Looking at this pattern. Black, black, white has to be black. We don't have three in a row. I think the pattern will look something like this. No. I thought it would. So that's how it looks. Okay, the last one. I don't have three whites in a row. Another whites like that or that. I don't have white, white, black, so black. Same here. I don't have four in a row. White, white, black. That works here as well, right? This has to be black. This has to be black. Cannot have white, white, black, cannot have white, white, black. Cannot have white, white, black, so it has to be black here. Cannot have these. Cannot have four in a row. Cannot have white, white, black. Same here. Cannot have four in a row. Cannot have white, white, black. Cannot have three in a row. Cannot have white, white, black. Well, actually here it doesn't matter. Here I cannot. Here it's a bit different. Well, I guess I could count the top one here. This has to be black as well. Cannot have white, white, black. Cannot have that symbol. Cannot have four in a row. Cannot have white, white, black. Cannot have that. Cannot have four in a row. Cannot avoid white black. I'm assuming it's mirrored, but I want to be sure. I don't know yet. Cool. Either I'm blind or there's no way forward. Maybe you need to jump down, but where? That's all full. So not here. This entrance is a scam. All right, time to move up. Check if there's another entrance into this. Like that. Just for the puzzle, which we don't care about much. We care about going up. It's not up, that's out. Maybe we need to go even higher. Exit. That's the exit here as well. Is it solved? Honestly, don't know. I don't think this is a real maze. I think I need to get out and then back in from somewhere else. There's this, but how do I get up? Oh, okay, my bad. So that's how I unlock it. Let me just check. Is that how I unlock this elevator as well? I'll actually check. No. Not. That case, I'm very confused. Okay, these are linked puzzles. Exactly one symbol per light area, so there's only gonna be 4 and 5. Okay. Only what's definitely true, so 2, 3, 4, 5. That was cool. I like this one. Again, one symbol per area. What's definitely true. Okay. Okay, I missed that one, my bad. Otherwise cool. Same shit again. Okay, definitely this one cannot connect there, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, so these two are set. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, either way, this has to be black. Next. I'll just like I'll delete the white ones later. I just want to see the area it can go in. One did I miss? Wait, why could it not go there? One. Okay, and I cannot go there, but here. One, two, three, four. Oh yeah, this is five, my bad. Can't count. Second to last one. Cool, that one was fun as well. Now the last one. Wrong with these. That makes sense. Yeah, of course, it cannot go there. Again, if it's only one hand, it doesn't matter that much to me. Alright, so it can either go straight up, we can do a jump, or go through the entire maze. Do we have the straight jump? We do. I kind of want to try it out. Nice. Kind of cheesy, but we did it. Is that the very top? It is the very top. Oh, and now it's open. That's cool. I want to get at least the 60 puzzles to, you know, solve this, but yeah. So the entrance to the dungeon is through here. There's a lot of puzzles which we are basically skipping, but yeah. Like I said, this game is amazing. It's not a good dream game, per se, since you kind of have to think later on It's not a good stream content to just, you know, stare at the screen for 20 minutes without saying anything. But yeah. Basically, we need to go all the way down and then you find that big jump that goes all the way up. Which was this, basically. Okay, so it wasn't that difficult. I had a better shortcut. So we need to solve 10 more puzzles, but I do want to do these hard ones. So 2, 3, 3, and then 4. This is what we've been waiting for. Ooh, this is a combination of everything. Okay. Connect all dark cells. Interesting. Would be nice to know which color to start with, at least, you know? I know for sure these two will be a color. Is there an easy way to guess the color? Let's try this. Okay, that's correct. And let's just check if that's correct. It is. The last guess, is that correct? Yes. This has to be black now. So let's just start with that. That means A is white. A is white. B needs to be fully connected. Yes. Not sure about that one yet, but yeah. This one's so difficult, though. Look like crazy. Guessing these two are white. Yep. We have black needs to go somewhere. The only way it can get anywhere is by going through here. So that gives me some nice hints at least. So the only way to get to the center is through here. So these still need to connect down, so that's still basically the only way here. So this, the only way it can connect is through there. This one cannot connect to the left, that means it has to go around, which gives me basically this. That means this has to be that. That's another good one. Since all of them, all the numbers have to be white because they need to be, because all blacks have to be connected, so this solves that basically. That means whatever is there has to go here, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, so this definitely will have to go this way as well. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, yeah, like this. So that's 3, that means I can block these. That's 3, block those. Cool. Another profit. Cool, cool, cool. This one definitely has to be black. Because if it was white, I wouldn't be able to connect them. Actually, I would, right? I would go like that. Be 1, 2, and the rest would be white. I don't know. Well, now we know that B has to go this way. And the only way to connect to the center here is through here. There's no other connection. So this now can be filled. This has to have 5 colors. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5 is gonna be there. So this can be white. And then only one can be used. So this would be 2 of them, so one of these 3 is gonna be the connection point. And I think I can say it's not gonna be that one, because that would be 3 again to connect it. And this one doesn't really matter. Oh no, it does matter. This one has to be white. So does this one. I don't know about that one yet. Actually, it doesn't matter, this one can be white. And then either one for this one doesn't matter. I know for sure these have to be white. Oh no, this has to be black, these have to be white. That means this has to be black. Again, it has to be white because there would be no other connection. If this is white, then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So let's say it's these three. So 1, yeah, it would be not be. So this cannot be white. This has to be black. Because I wouldn't be able to connect these. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So two more somewhere. This one doesn't really matter, so let's just make it white for now. The black is symmetrical, so let's just go with black. This one has to be black. It's already three, that means these have to be white. That means this has to be black, and it's already wrong. Fuck. Where? It's wrong? Is it correct? I think it's correct now. Okay, cool. I didn't realize I could have it like that. I was just guessing, but I didn't realize it's gonna break something else. Cool. Like that. And this has to be black as well. Means this one has to be white. And this one is 5, so this has to be white as well. Cool. This one really doesn't matter. Well, it does matter. It has to be white because I cannot connect black. I just want to make this one black, that one we can do this one white and this one black. Have it like that. Okay, that's fixed. These are actually quite difficult. Nice. Next one. Alright, I don't want to do that right now. And this one is just the worst version of that. What about a final puzzle? Okay, let's go with this one then. This one I can actually see. You know? So this has to be black. Cool. C doesn't have to go anywhere. A has to go on the top. Connect all dark pieces, that means this has to go this way and that way. These two will be connected. Not sure about these. Could technically go somewhere. Black, white, black, black, white, black, black, white, black, black, white, okay, black, white, black, 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 white, black, cool. So these cannot be connected, basically. Black, white, black, black, white, black. That means these cannot be connected. Black, white, black, black, white, black. All black ones need to be connected. So that was this and that. Black, white, black. Has to be split as well. Black, white, black. 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 Cool. Getting somewhere. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. So black definitely has to go through here. That's a given. Symmetry. Black, white, black. Symmetry. Here I cannot have black, white, black, so let's just add them white here. Black, white, white. Copy, copy. Has to be black. Black, white, white. Cannot copy that. Once again, there's a chance there's gonna be at least one black in that area, so I can guess this. This for sure as well. Has to go to somewhere. Same with this, has to go somewhere. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, black, white, black. This one's done. Black, white, black. So I can extend it by 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Five, six, and then 7 here or here. Don't know yet. But this one is set. Black, white, black. This one has to go here. This one has to go there. And this one is done. Mid symmetry here. This has to connect here. Black, white, black rule. So symmetry. Cannot have anything there. Has to connect through here. Black, white, black. Has to be black because black, white, black. Only way here. Has to be black because black, white, black. And has to be black because black, white, black again. Cool. Now the last part of this. These cannot be connected together. These have to be connected together, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I can't really. These for sure have to be connected. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I don't know if it continues yet. Medus. Hmm. Well, we know for sure black cannot be on the top. Because, I need to connect them. Okay. Any good hint? I knew this has to be white, but any other hint? Okay. Alrighty, and now the final puzzle of the game. Like I said, there's not much else we can really do in this. Right, we are almost done with all of this. In fact, let's unlock some extra things, just so it looks like we have more. Sure. So we have only a few more skills, and then mastery. Unlocked a few more. Level 38. There's so much in this game, but like I said, let's go with this. And again, if you want to solve these puzzles yourself, they are adding every day new puzzles. They reroll on the islands, so there's a lot of them. The dungeons are cool. Really good puzzle game. The puzzles do get difficult, like this one. Wow, okay, connect all dark cells, connect all light cells. Interesting. Interesting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's something. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This one has to connect somewhere, this one has to connect somewhere. This one and this one. Same thing. This one and this one, same thing. So this is 5, 6, 7, 8, so already one more has to go this way. That means only this one can continue. This is 1, 2 already. Okay, that doesn't work on that side. Not sure. This is 2, so we already know this has to be white. Oh, that means this has to be 7, block that. That's cool. One, two, three, four, wait. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. That didn't help much. Why is it ignoring the one behind this viewport? Confused about that. It's just not showing it for some reason. But it can definitely get there. Five, six, seven has to be white. Has to go up. 5, 6 block. 2 has to go there. 3, 4, 5, 6 could still happen. 3, 4 in each direction could still happen. 3, 6 could happen. 7, 11, 3, 8. 3 cannot go that way, so that means this has to go this way. That means it goes that way. Cool, that means this has to go that way. Actually, it doesn't. It can still connect here. I didn't notice that. That's cool. This cannot connect, so it has to go that way. Block there. Here, block there. That means it has to go here and here. Has to be white, has to be black. Okay. What else can we do? I would love to see the deduction skills, like, of how to solve these easier. You know what I mean? Like that, I see. Okay, this one was very difficult, but we got that done. Can I do the jump, please? Well, first, I want to pick up that. Yes. That's a hidden object. So that one already. But let's have a look at that. We started on the tutorial island. We solved the mystery. Traveled here. The first pyramid. And yeah. Then we did all of these. Unlock the area. Unlock those. Did all the dungeons. Except for that one bullshit one, but let's not talk about that one. Solve the pyramid. And yeah. Let me just claim my rewards. There's some more here. And if I go into upgrades, we have 1200, so I guess I can unlock that. We're only missing like 3 skills in here. But yeah, like I said, this game's getting to the point where on stream I just cannot think and talk. I don't know if other people can do that, good for them, but yeah. But these logic puzzles I can sometimes, but not with these hard ones. I was just going, you know. Or when I am talking, I'm just saying the most basic shit ever. But yeah, I really liked how they made the game. I kind of wish there was like a more infinite for each type of puzzle. I would love to see like more zones like these. I love those. I cannot do it from this angle, but yeah. More areas like this would have been nice. Also some kind of better tracker when looking for that one last puzzle would have been nice. Otherwise, yeah, I would just love to see some new areas, you know, added eventually. Or, yeah, like, if you look at the mastery, right, we are not even close to being done on the mastery hierarchy, but if the mastery level becomes just, you know, repeating the island puzzles outside of here, then I don't think that's good game design. I think it could be improved upon. I would also love to see new puzzle types. You know, the logic grids are great, but I think that's literally the best one they have, right? Except for the fucking symmetry and the other bullshit with the black holes. Yeah, no, I don't like those. The pattern ones are also like, what the fuck, but yeah, I did it quite a nice stuff with that. Anyways, let's end it with going here, I suppose, where the actual ending was last time. Well, not last time, but quite a while ago at this point. That's where I wanted to end it initially, but then I realized, oh yeah, we have all of these mysteries. So we only needed to solve 15 of them. There's 21 total. There's a few we haven't discovered yet, but that's alright. Traveled here, we saw that, we saw this. And that. And then we ascended on this puzzle. So, like I said, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Bye-bye.